The intention of the faith stepping activity is to see how life requires a bit of faith at times to get us through. This activity does not only speak of faith from a religious or spiritual perspective, but rather faith from the perspective that we don't have complete and utter control over our environments at all times, and therefore must have some sense that things will be all right in general to cope with life and get through. You will need some drawing writing materials and a pen. Also, set up your environment so that it is comfortable and conducive to creativity. This might include setting up special lighting, music, scents, blankets or other comforts. Now, first I would like you to take 3 sheets of drawing paper. On the first page I invite you to take time to draw a circumstance that you have been in that seemed impossible that has since worked out. Next, I would like to take a second sheet of paper that shows how things finally resolved. Now, finally on the third sheet of paper, draw several large circles zigzagging or crossing the page. Inside of each drawer write the things that helped you get through that chasm. How many of the things that you depicted that helped you get through were unexpected? Do you see that there was some element of effort involved but also some elements of unknown that unfolded and appeared to get you through? How does it make you feel to see that there were times when you didn't have answers, but answers appeared? Do you feel that faith is an important factor in your beauty way? If so, how?